What I think surprises my students most when they enter this program is the amount of information that they learn. They think they're coming into a class where they're just going to learn medical terminology, they're just going to learn a little bit about coding. But we teach them all about medical offices, and that skill also translates to other offices. So if they decide they don't like the medical field, they can also use this in real estate, they can use it in insurance companies, they can use it in any kind of office that uses Microsoft Office, or uses filing, or uses any of the other office skills that they're learning.
Are you organized, professional, compassionate, and interested in helping others? Then open your door to an occupation in high demand as a medical office specialist. Learn medical coding and billing, medical transcription, principles of accounting, spreadsheet applications, and computer file maintenance. Students who complete the medical office specialist program qualify to take the following exams: Microsoft Certified Application Specialist for Word and Excel, Medical Billing and Coding Specialist, and Medical Administrative Assistant. In addition to learning Word and Excel, you will learn Microsoft Access, Outlook, and PowerPoint. The Medical Office Specialist Program prepares students for the National Healthcare Association exam. Here's what to expect. Classes meet Monday through Thursday, 4:30 to 10:30 p.m. for 42 weeks. That's 900 hours of medical office specialist training in less than a year. For more information, dial 513-771-8925 or 1-800-441-OAKS. That's 6257-OAKS.